Everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Disha Kakkar and today is Saturday. I read your comment and I answer all your questions you have asked in the comments. So without wasting much of time, let's get started. Well, before reading the comments, I must say that you people are really contributing a lot when it comes to commenting. You people are writing so many beautiful things. You're inspiring me a lot and you motivate me to come up with new videos every now and then. So thank you so much for writing such beautiful words for me, and always you keep on boosting me that I should come up with different videos. So thank you so much. Okay, I'll start with the first comment, that is of Binu MC. He is always very, very active when it comes to the comments. He is very inspiring and today also he has written beautiful words for me. Magnificent indeed. I think I need to demonstrate the habit of listening every day, as listening is a wonderful tool to develop fluency. It has been so helpful tips. Thank you very much. Inspiration does exist. Thank you so much. You are always writing beautiful stuff in the comment section. So thank you so much. I'm really humbled, and keep watching my videos, I must say that, and keep writing these beautiful comments because this really gives me motivation to come up with more such beautiful videos. Thank you. Next comment I'll go with is Tony Singh, and he says, "Ma'am, your way of speaking English is awesome and same time is very simple. Every word is effective when you speak." Thank you so much, Tony, and I'm really humbled. I really feel so good right now that my videos are really making a lot of difference to people. So thank you so much for this comment. Going to the next comment is by George Kurian, and he writes, "Your way of performing is commendable." Thank you so much, George, but I'm not performing, to be honest. This is how I speak and this is how I am. So I'm not performing because I'm not an actor, but this is how I speak with people and this is how I teach to my students. Okay, I'll go with another comment. Okay, that is again from Binu MC, and he has written beautiful thing you must read. "Happy to note that you are taking the training programs to the next level." Yes, I should, and this is what the channel is meant for, right? "New mountains to climb, new challenges to meet, new people to serve, new members to welcome. Really great work, keep going." Thank you. Right now I'm speechless by reading this comment. I feel I'm in short of words because you have written so beautifully. Yes, my channel has open arms for the new members. Please, I would say, subscribe to my channel. Always open for the new members. And yes, this is what the channel is meant for. I want to take it to the another level, and this is what my dream is right now. The next comment is from Imon Khan, and he says, "Keep making for such videos that on grammar uses. I am looking for to you." Okay, I think he's trying to tell that please keep on making videos on grammar and he's looking forward to it. Yes, I am going to do it, and on every Thursday I come up with English sessions, and you know that, so don't forget to watch my video. And I hope you have watched the grammar video which I have already uploaded, so keep watching my videos. Next comment is from Ashok Kumar, and he says, "English conversation is very good. Please suggest speaking practice English book." Okay, now this is something very interesting, Ashok. I would say is you can go with any of the, if you are a novel reader, if you really want to read good novels, then I would ask you to start with all those Indian authors books. Go with that because they have really easy and beautiful stuff written. Then you can go with the American or British novels or British authors, because probably you might not find it comfortable when it comes to British or American or any other foreign authors book, because they will be using really high-end English. So start with Indian authors and then you can continue with the British or American author, because you will be very much comfortable. Once you are reading the books, you will be very comfortable. Next comment is from Vinayak Kumar. Hello Vinayak. He says, "I never forget, like and share." Hey, thank you, and I am waiting your next video because this video is really helpful. Thank you so much. And yes, as I already told, I come up every Tuesday, Thursday and Saturday. So I hope you have watched this video. I have already taken your name, so I hope you have watched this video, and now I'll be coming up on Tuesday. Okay, next comment is again from Ashok Kumar, and he says, "How have you think positive speaking daily, ma'am?" Okay, so how am I always positive? I think you're trying to ask that. I'm always positive because, see, I have only one fundamental in my life, that if you have one reason to stay depressed, then you have 100 reasons to stay happy and positive. So why you're depressed? You have so many things in life to stay happy. So just stay chilled out, stay happy, remove all the tensions you have in life. Just keep it aside, because tensions are going to happen. They are part and parcel of life. So you need to accept it, accept the pressure you have, accept the work pressure, the family pressure, whatever pressure you're facing, accept it and move on. And you can consider it as part of your life, part of your journey, because everything has one message to tell. So stay positive, and whatever you have, just enjoy it. This is what you should do. Enjoy everything you have, whether it is pressure, whether it is tension. You never know that after 10 years down the line, you might be laughing on the pressure you're facing right now. So enjoy everything. This is what I believe. Stay happy. So these were the bunch of comments and the questions I had. I hope you like my video. I hope you like this segment. And now I'll be coming up on Tuesday. So don't forget to watch my video on Tuesday. And as you know, I come up with bonus short videos as well. So you'll be getting more of the short videos also. So I'll take a leave now. Thank you so much. Keep watching my videos. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Take care of yourself. Thank you so much.